So what happens is at the end of the first game.
Why did I do that?
Why did you do that?
I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here.
So here's some interesting things. That first set of levels we played through, that is what is commonly known as the shareware version. So that was 100% free. Oh shit. Dude, what did you do?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Okay. Grab that ammo. All right, one at a time. Just go through and move.
All right, go.
You all right?
Oh god, I have no armor.
Well, I guess I get the help.
Oh, you didn't? I thought you had armor.
No.
Oh.
We start with nothing, man.
Oh.
All right, I'll go through first and move.
There's a lever. I didn't hit the lever.
All right, I've come back through. What'd the lever do?
Brought up that button, then I hit the button.
Which did nothing.
Nothing.
All right. Fuck it, nothing bad's gonna happen to me. And something bad happened to me.
You shouldn't touch the button with the skull on it.
Why? There's then this one. Alright, I'll go through first. Go through. Can you jump over me?
On hoop. Yep.
Move.
Yep.
Alright, we have the blue key card, but we need also a red key card, apparently. Oh. Okay. I'll go through. Waiting on you!
What the fuck is that?!
It shoots lightning! Kill it! Kill it!
Yeah.
Alright, that did something and I don't know what.
Teleporter.
Or did you move?
Ah, it did something!
Did you move? So,
hello.
We did not get the red key card and there was a red key card door. Moved?
Yep.
I'll go. Clear. Clear. Where is that pesky red key card? Well, can't go through that door anymore. I guess we're never gonna know. Clear. Clear.
Stay clear.
Oh, wait. Wow. Fucking start off the level with a monster in my face.
Ow.
Oh, you're on the other side of a map? What the fuck?
Well, I'm not on the other side, I'm on the other side.
I'm not on the other side, I'm on the other
I'm
side.
Just a little ways away. I'm just a short jog. Hi there.
Oh, hello. Funny
I'm not that far.
Into you.
Cheat! Ooh, ammo. Can I only grab one? No, I cannot. Sorry.
Whap.
I tried to grab one of the ammos, and I had to grab both of the ammos. My butt was too big. Double kill! Shotgun ammo over here for you. Where are you?
What the fuck?
What happened? What happened?
I picked up some power up that I one hit people with a brass knuckle.
Oh shit! Yeah, that's the berserk power up. It's fucking awesome.
How long does it last?
Not terribly long.
Fucking awesome.
Well, I guess I'm gonna pick up this ammo because I don't know where you are, and you're gonna run out of time on that power up. Why are you shooting him?
Right now.
Oh, that's sad. That makes me sad.
Leave me alone! I'm new to this!
Hey, Switch! What did it do? Oh. That's how I would have gotten the shotgun. Okay. Interesting. Yellow door here. Armor. They're raping you! They're raping you! I hear the rapey scratch sound. Another yellow door. Apparently that's a very important keycard. Okay, where else can we go? Oh, maybe we weren't. Oh, no, wait, we were. Never mind. Ignore me! Or maybe not. Ah! That's how we're supposed to go. blue key card is required over here. This one requires shit!
Hope I find some ammo for my shotgun. I've got to run.
Plasma rifle!
Ammo?
Hey there.
Hello, I'm going.
Okay. Oh, hey, the yellow key card.
Show off.
Well, I mean... Look at the ceiling.
What?
The ceiling was the clue.
Oh.
I just brute forced it, that's all. I'm hearing a lot of snorting.
Is that
the
end
of
the level already right there?
Well, that's the end right there. We can just jump over to it, but that would be cheating. Just let him get crushed. So, pro tip, don't get crushed. It's like mini golf, except with death.
Oh wait, there's a secret in there, I saw that.
Bad secret!
I can't help!
Behind you! Use the chainsaw! Use chainsaw and stun locks him. I need that shotgun ammo so bad. Hate that part. Oh, hey, the blue key card. Which leads us down to the blue key card door. Wait, what's the point of the blue key card?
To get the red key card.
Okay. Should we go check out what the yellow key card had to offer?
Sure, I don't care.
It was this way. This is one yellow key card lane. Chain gun! Chain gun is yours. Because I have... Next chain gun is mine, next plasma rifle is yours. But we're not done yet with the yellow key card. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo on that. Fuck me. Backpack! Alright, so, we get to push a button and then something bad happens. Maybe do one at a time? Just a thought?
Well, about that.
What the
Rocket
fuck?
Launcher! That's what the plasma rifle does. You get this one because this has chain gun ammo in it. Alright, cool. That went well. Well, except for the part where I now have no shotgun ammo, but... Alright, so, red key card. Which is... Goddamn box maze. Wait, it was over... here. No? No. Yes. Yes? Yes? No. Yes. Wait. The fuck? I need an adult. I need an adult.
I'm coming. I'm running to you via the map.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow! Oh shit! Ow! Ow! Bad way! Go other way! Other way! Other way! Other way! Other way! Other way! Oh god! Oh. Okay, now I'm dying. I need
That's
to find
what I
help
did for running to you via the map instead of in the actual game.
The good news is that where we need to be is actually very close. It is somewhere here. There's the red key card. We went up here, and I'm pretty sure there's some health health pack. Yay. Red key card! And push the button!
Ha! Ooh, help.
Whew! I am out of shotgun ammo. Oh, fuck! Please do not run right in front of me. Ow! Oh shit, that hurt! Chain gun ammo for you. Sir, power up! Fuck you! Fuck you, assholes! Fucking die!
Jesus Christ.
You too! Son of a bitch! Die! Hey, chain gun! Yay! Now FUBAR has chain gun. Where are you?
Invisible! You said you could see me.
I want to go through there, but I don't want to go through there.
Yep, move out of my way! I thought I was going to yellow it.
Secret door! I found the blue skull door. Oh, that's it? Oh shit, ow, no. Wait, where was it? Oh, one-way door, huh? Okay, that's weird. Oh, that's not good.
What?
Where are you? I could use some backup!
I'm just gonna try to find you. I don't know exactly where you are. Left, I think. Oh, shit!
Yeah, those things are actually not too bad with the chainsaw, it's just, I don't have a chainsaw! Oh man.
I am low on health.
I got help in there. I also am low on health. Well, not low, not even. I have 70. Where are you at?
59.
Okay, yeah, you need help. Don't worry, buddy, we're gonna find you some health.
No!
Ow. Plasma rifle. Oh, god damn it!
What?
I was running too fast and I was still moving a little bit and I picked it up. I'm so sorry.
Oh, wow.
It's alright. You get the first BFG. How about that?
Nah, that's good.
What?
You get the gun. I don't care.
Yeah, I said what because I didn't hear. What? That was like barely. English. I do not have enough ammo. I'm at 51. I need the next med kit. Were you standing there just waiting to block me?
No.
All right.
Help over here.
Where are you at?
59.
Just take it. Hi. Or I guess I took it because I didn't realize you were behind me. There was an imp here. Oh, nope. Take that one. Where are you going?
Oh, I...
Take that one.
I did. I picked it up.
The health?
It was armor.
I'm talking about the health.
Oh, there it is. Is that a door?
Nope.
Yo, fuck it!
That's not good.
Oh,
Exit!
Oh, no, 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 no.
Hold on. There's a... bunny hop for life! Bunny hop for life! Bunny hop for life! Okay, push the button! Push the button! Push the button!
Okay. Were you about to die?
No. But yes, also yes.
Oh.
Secret level. Just grabbing this shit. Ah, I feel a little bit better. Oh, behind us.
Uh-huh.
Hey, you got health. Oh, whoops. Okay. Oh, well, okay. Oh! Go for it, health is yours. Shells, ammo box over there. Leroy Jenkins! Very...
Took a little while.
That's really not gonna work.
Oh no, a fireball! Whoops.
Oh, that one hit! Motherfucker!
What?
They shot two and I thought it was one, so I went around the corner, came back out, and the other one smacked me in the face.
It's like a frisbee, except the frisbee's fire and pain. Oh, bad door! Bad door! Bad door! Bad door! Use your chainsaw! Oh. There you go. So what's behind this that I nearly died for?
An elevator.
Where does it go? It goes up. Lukey card. And that happened.
Oh, creepy ass fucking face.
I want to go over there, but I know something bad's gonna happen as soon as we get Fuck! Fuck! I fell! Thanks.
What do you mean something bad is gonna happen?
Probably, because something bad always happens.
Oh. Alright, I'm touching it!
Touch it. Touch it with your face!
Nothing happened.
Alright, well, then just jump on down.
Okay,
The fuck?
Hello.
Hello.
What the fuck is that? Illuminati! The all-seeing eye!
Whoa! Whoa! you can't get me. Shotgun ammo. Button. Whoa, whoa. I am glad I was not running underneath that thing. And I was about to. Armor over here. And a secret area. Okay. Looking good. Looking good. Blue door. Yeah.
I'm not feeling comfortable with that one.
No.
Cancel?
No. Worse.
What do you mean?
Here he comes.
Yeah, I know. I got my chainsaw.
Oh. Hold on, he's got his back turn. I'm gonna fist him!
Oh, God. He fucking wrecked me. I only got 38 health.
Oh, shit. Stay back. Go hunt for health. You're no longer invisible. He's down. Alright. Now, something bad will happen with that yellow key card. I'm pretty sure that this collapses on it, so you might wanna back up a bit. You touched the yellow key card, didn't you?
No!
It just started doing that on its own?
I did not touch that key card, I swear to God.
Oh shit, I got one rocket. Uno rocketo. Alright, how much health do you have?
38.
Alright, do not go down that elevator. Okay. Go for it. Oh, that was a mistake!
Oh, you little trap, you fucking cunt.
Just keep firing! Okay, what's your health at now?
65.
Hey, higher than it was. Go for the armor. All yours. Health for you.
Fried my nuts on the acid.
No! No! It was a trap! It was a trap! I'm stuck. I am stuck, and I'm at 32 health.
I can't get to you.
No, you can't. You might have to complete the level without me.
Aw, fuck.
Unless... Oh, okay, so I can't do anything. I'm stuck. I'm stuck! It was... Wait, maybe kill? There we go. Hey guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, or subscribe. Today's episode is brought to you by Doofy Love, A Curious Journey. Experience the majesty that is Doofy Love, coming soon near you.